Truth be told, I never graduated from college, and this is the closest I've ever gotten to a college graduation.